What might DM Cubing be working on today? Results later. Stay tuned.